Now, express 5 grams to a tau 1 kilograms in simplest form. So must remember that 1 kilogram represents 1,000 grams. So 5 to 1,000, okay, grams after simplifying. Okay, remember it's in ratio, right? So we know that it's 1 over 200. So therefore the ratio is 1:2, 200. Okay, that's the answer for this question.